Together, they certainly made a splash at this year's Sporting Awards ceremony. A recent auction in London to dispose of the Dyson Perrins collection of illuminated manuscripts certainly underlined their value to connoisseurs. And when the auctioneer dealt with a German 12th century manuscript of the Gospels in Latin, it must have been easy for him. The price just went up and up and up. It fetched the highest price in a record single-day book sale totaling over £326,000. The Latin Gospels went to Mr. Krauss of New York for £39,000. It's a very beautiful thing. But personally, I'll wait till it comes out in a paperback edition. A ship for...